to the Kiwi town of Christchurch rode a stranger one fine day. Oddly glanced at all the Muslims, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one gave him eye contact.
Hell no.
Well, the stranger there among them had a rifle on his back.
Rifle on his back.
In this town there was a big mosque with the name Masjid al-Noor. Many Muslims came to pray there, and they hoped for many more. They were vicious third world killers, rapists, welfare queens, and worse. And our hero planned to send them all to Allah in a hearse.
Allah in a hearse.
It only took him 16 minutes, and he racked up 49
scores.
Oh, he double-tapped those Muslims, wasn't wasting any time.
Double-tap.
And his statement, his agenda, when he let those bullets fly, was a simple plea, remember lad, subscribe to PewDiePie.
Subscribe to PewDiePie.